I'm back with some Xenoverse 2. We are back with Striker and... or with Striker, sorry. Alright, let's get going to the campaign. Don't have flying yet. I don't know how much easier it is to go around with flying. I've seen some... since our last video, I've seen some gameplay on it. So... it looks like it's a lot easier. I forgot the Reptile's video, I did some training, which I literally have two missions I can do. The starter one, or the one where you fight Goku and then Piccolo and then Raditz, and if you do it all the way through, you can fight Kid Gohan, where he gets mad. Let's go with Earth Sister. We would probably skip a whole bunch of stuff if we went straight to Frieza's. Saga. I mean, what else would you do on Namek? Oh yeah, and I changed his clothes.
That scroll shows there has been another change.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Okay.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? Changes have.
Oh wait a minute! I forgot to change my moves. I got some new stuff. Really want to train with Vegeta to get the final flash. No, I should probably train with Krillin and get all of his stuff first. Because Krillin's actually kind of a badass. If Krillin can actually start like hitting you, like he'll do a decent amount of damage. Not only in here, but in the show too. But if Krillin knows that he's out of his league, he doesn't even try. Except for in this saga, he did actually go back to help Goku. If you've never seen the show, well, you should really go and watch it. Okay, let's see. Hang on a minute, there's... what? Is there seriously six of us trying to fight now?
You're a Saiyan like them, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares what it is?
That noise that he makes whenever he does the meteor crash.
First fight like this.
Forget about the front. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No.
And then Xenoverse 1, like, that will go far harder to beat.
My time crushing them one by one.
I did it after he away from me.
Wait!
Those at him.
Something along with Goku.
I want to try to get to Kaioken. Actually, I think I know how to get Super Saiyan. I should go to like all these places.
No choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
Pretty much Vegeta, yeah. I watched a video on it like a year ago. Whenever I was still playing Xenoverse 1 and before I had this channel, I was watching some video on it because I wanted to see how Xenoverse 2 was. And it said how to get Super Saiyan 3, and I was like, yes, they finally added Super Saiyan 3, and they added in Super Saiyan God, which I really want to get that too. I've heard that you can get like Super Saiyan, Super Vegeta, Future Super Saiyan, like Potential Unleashed, or Full Potential, or you know, like Mystic forms. I've heard that you can get like a lot of forms.
Hey, I'm in a hurry. Stay out of my way.
Goku, go. I got this. You know what? Turles would make a better Goku Black than Tsubasa did, because his skin is actually kind of dark.
You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets. Eat good food.
But Goku is like kind of like pale. Like, so whenever he called himself Goku Black, my voice was muffled there. I was scratching my nose.
In the universe.
He would make a lot better Goku Black. Or he would make sense more.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die.
I actually watched Devil Water Misses,
just like me,
Dragon Ball Z, The Tree of Might,
look alike,
and that is funny stuff.
Make no mistake.
That's actually where I got the term this would actually make a better Goku Black, because I didn't really notice it until... until I watched that video.
My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent.
That's obviously Trunks.
Not over yet.
And here comes my guy. Yep.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him.
Yeah, I had the Super Saiyan wig on him. Kinda regretting that. Woohoo, next.
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Off we go. Probably have to fight Nappa again. Oh, yep. I have to fight Nappa again. What happened to everyone else? Did they vanish?
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here.
Yep.
Got it.
Go on. Me and Goku
we'll go.
Handle it from here.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
It looks like he's about to Ryu uppercut him.
What the heck are
like
you
doing? I didn't have a hold of myself.
Don't tell me you come here to make some pathetic joke about greediness or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
Boom.
And Kami! His
power level is rising!
Not going to let you get away with this!
Nope.
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Oh, Vegeta calling for help. Well, he's not going to get any. Oh wow, we didn't get hit one time. Go help Goku. Go help Goku. Vegeta. Charge energy, which I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, is charge energy.
You'll pay for this!
He looked like he was going like, ooh, whenever he said that, you'll pay for this. boss, he just took that like a champ. Goku fired off his Kamehameha. Vegeta thought that it was almost exactly the same as his Kaioken, or his Galaga. Was that the final shine that my guy... Is my guy doing the final shine? Why would he be doing that? It looks like my guy was doing the final shine attack. Alrighty, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go change some of my stuff so I can have a better fight. But I'm not gonna make y'all sit through that, so I'm gonna have two videos into one. I'll be right back whenever I change my stuff. Alright, I did some stuff with my moves. This should go a lot better. I have the times 10 Kamehameha, which I actually had in Xenoverse 1, and I carried it over, so I put that on, and I have the Masenko. And what else did I put on? I'll remember.
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
Okay.
What?
I dare you. I also have an energy charge on too. I've got that. Wait a minute, Nappa's gun is a great ape too? What?
No way!
Oh. That is fantastic.
The tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
Vegeta's voice changed, but Nappa didn't. Times 10 times 2, great ape transformation. Great times 10 for Vegeta, times 2 for...
Great ape!
One. Oh yeah, I had evil explosion on it.
Let me tell you something,
Bob. Not luck on to them. Oh no, Vegeta's
the monster.
Come on.
That killed
on.
Grandpa! And the one that destroyed the arena! That was
I'm
all
go
me!
Nappa first.
Back
here, man.
I also
on Xenoverse 4 when I ever created a fighting bomber. I might attach that too, which that was actually really good. Charge up a little bit for, yeah, I've got that. I do not do well against my key blasts. Psycho. It's a fast move and it does a lot of damage. No, oh, it doesn't do a lot of damage, but it does a good amount of damage. Yo, big hairy butt down. Psycho. Come on. Look it up and down. Now it's us against Vegeta. I'm gonna go up.
Lost.
Come on. pump here, voices back to him. Thanks, why is he doing the same move over and over again? Or he hit me before he really all the damage. Oh no, please stop. Use that. Charge up my energy. Now.
Saga. Well, I may make another video today on it. I may not. Oh, wait, hang on. Alright, guys, I may make a video on
You're
it tomorrow.
Not getting away!
Tonight, at some point, to do the Frieza Saga. Well, not the whole Frieza Saga, because that would be long. Really long. It'd be like an hour video. But I'm gonna try and cut some parts out of this video to make it shorter, but.
It's okay. What?
I'll do my outro
next time.
Done with this.
I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.